So this happened. I cut myself on some glass and had to get about 20 stitches. So it was one of those cuts that the skin was like flapping and it was just so deep, and just the sight of my arm looking that way and seeing the skin flap, that was disturbing in itself. Not to mention that the pain was pretty severe too. Right now it hurts to move these fingers, so I'm hoping within a week I'll have full control over my fingers again. And there's the start of a new week. Hopefully things get better towards the end of the week. Anyway, happy Monday. Please be careful around glass. Shit fucks you up.